front.
You're making a mistake. There's so few people left. You can't just kill everyone and expect. So Octavia's dead?
No. He spotted an entire battalion huddled in a sandstorm to protect her. You think an army of murderers and thieves would follow me into a sandstorm?
I highly doubt it.
You like tequila?
I don't know, I've never had it.
Today's your lucky day.
I wish you hadn't given Abby back those pills.
Wishes are for the weak. My father used to say that. He was helping hide me from the SEAL team that was sent to bring me in. My team. They put two in his head, just like I trained them. I heard them upstairs, and I knew it was over, so I slashed my own throat. Should have put two in my head. The pill thing is between you and your wife. As long as she can do her job, we don't have a problem.
Abby's not my wife.
No. Better than tea, don't you think?
Does that mean you're gonna bring our people over?
Maybe. But first,
tell me about Octavia.